this code sample, I define the function total as a function that receives three values. Within the scope of this function, I define another function, the function sum. It receives two values and returns their sum. Here I use the sum function for calculating the value eventually will be returned when calling total. And here is a code sample. I call the total function and the return value is printed out to the screen. Let's see how does it work.